The name Dardanup is derived from the Aboriginal word Dudgeonup. There are no confirmed meanings for the name, but the suggestions have been made that it may mean watering place, or place by swamp reed, or burial ground by water. The first European settlers in the area arrived in the 1840s. They were mostly Irish immigrants who received land grants from the government. Prior to this, in the 1830s, Charles Prinsep, the Advocate General for the East India Company at Calcutta, purchased land to establish a horse breeding and sleeper cutting enterprise for export to India. Thomas Little built a homestead he called Dardanup Park in 1852. The Little family were apparently not so little. The census in 1856 showed that of the 111 residents in the area, 76 were Littles. The town site itself was not gazetted until 1923. Dardanup is located about 15 kilometres southeast of Bunbury on the Boyanup Picton Road. The Ferguson River passes to the north of the town, and the Darling Scarp lies north-south, approximately 3 kilometres east. The area generally has a mild temperate climate. The hottest months, as with most of the southwest, are in January and February. The coolest month is generally in July. Wellington Mills, located not too far away in the Ferguson Valley, has one of the highest rainfalls in the southwest and receives over 1,100 millimetres per year. The beautiful Ferguson Valley is one of the main attractions in the area. But closer to town, there is also the Dardanup Heritage Park. It contains a very interesting collection of working machinery and heritage memorabilia. The collection was started by Gary Brooks, who is the founder of Brooks Transport. The park is considered to be one of Australia's finest collections of heritage items that are dedicated to our pioneering past. There is a tea room with seating for up to 120 people, a craft shop, and many old machines that have been restored to working order. The park is open on Sundays and Wednesdays from 9:30 a.m. until 4 p.m.